Good afternoon. I'm Haciel Cordoba, and this is a 69 News NETCAST. If you weren't watching 69 News at noon, here's a bit of what you missed. Baseball is almost back at Coca-Cola Park, and the Iron Pigs are celebrating by putting single-day tickets on sale. Fans will see social distancing throughout the park and in the stands. Officials say a lot must still be done, but they'll be ready for opening day in 42 days. A family remains in the hospital following a terrifying accident at a popular resort in the Poconos. A man and his two children crashed to the ground when their ski lift chair fell off the line at Camelback Resort in Monroe County. Camelback says it is devastated and is conducting a thorough investigation. Four people are without a home after a fire tore through a duplex in Redding. It started just before 11:30 last night on a porch roof in the 600 block of Church Street. No one was hurt, and officials say the fire appears to be an accident. And in weather, our four-day streak of fine spring weather will come to an end after this sunny Tuesday. For more local news, watch 69 News or get updates at WFMZ.com. With the 69 News NETCAST, I'm Haciel Cordoba.